And he has delivered. Assassins won't be a problem for much longer. All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours. Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Oh. caspa lo hacía tanto.
Legendaria, sí. Pero
niño tonto. Pero qué. Está bien, mi padre.
Creía que lo había visto.
Vengo en mi línea de tiro.
¡Va! ¡Ríndete! ¡No puedes!
¡Dispáralo directamente!
That'll do. And how?
My cold, dead corpo will ever come with you, Castro.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward? Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Quite a coup, I must say!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think. According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Si, sin duda.
The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the map you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the street and alley. They could be anywhere.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you!
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, set on all sides by our enemies, we must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck. Return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Madre misericordiosa, ¡Es sangre! ¡Qué horrible! ¡Es obra del diablo! ¡De un loco violento y despedido!
¿Qué ha pasado aquí? ¡Detenedlo!
¡Puedo abatirlo!
Te ha perdido nada. ¡Tus, cogedlo!
había necesidad de eso.
¿No es usted?
God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
te muevas! ¿Listo para sangrar?
¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Vinko Pov Pissoff.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Warlord.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
La cena. ¡Cómetela rápido!
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find the weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
Unlucky lads.
Podría estar aquí.
¡Mirad! ¡A por él!
Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Hurricane coming!
Hurricane? Jesus.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in. There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
retrasando. Ya deberíamos haber hecho la mitad de la ruta a las Bermudas.
Oro, plata, jade, tabaco, lo que se te ocurra.
¡Quieto! ¡Rápido!
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here. There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
¡Alto ahí! ¡A por él! es una locura.
Calma. ¡Alto ahí! No corras, que es peor. ¡Alto! ¡No somos tan tontos! ¡Pirata! ¿Me entiendes?
We're going topside. Be ready.
And half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane.
Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Incoming fire!
Wait your orders!
Fire!
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Looking good.
Steady as she goes, man.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
Ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she?
I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home!
Made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knife, and breech ropes so rotted, we need them for knitting yarn.
Sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye with westerly.
Grip the yards on the wind!
Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady.
Get them in!
Jumps the eel with a slippery tail, climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail. It's windy weather, boys, stormy.
Down's all but me!
Beat the door!
He's on the way! Call it all day!
Ready to blast!
Hold those men!
When the wind blows, we're all together!
Captain Strick!
Fire!
Captain has the helm.
Give me some speed!
Call him in! Get off the wind!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it on!
Loose and trim to!
Loose topsails, Captain!
Thank you.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. The pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Who is itching to